guys, here's my little project with matting in it, and it looks like it's doing its job because there's a piece of gold, and under there's gold, and worked out pretty good. Thanks to Joe Coop, the Coop man, turned me on to this mat, just cheap stuff. And look at that, I got a little bit of a Justin Dew still, got some pools of blonde sand in here. We'll take care of that, but this is in the unsearched, so not bad.